Girl, you share your truths with me, and I find them true. Amused, you in the booth with me. Can't spend time on a nickel and dime it. I got me a girl, she don't want no diamonds. A daily reminder to holler at God. Like, where did you find her? Good looking, my everything around me. Did it with only this I knew. And a few I thought I knew better. They go my to always do better. But you're more top echelon. My next probably be a step backwards. From a struggle love like a drama makes me the best actors. I'm done with all that tough acting. John Madden would have saw it happen. So it happens. My on life's good things, they still dreaming. And you deserve them too. I'ma do it just so it happens. I think I made it.
What a terrible season this has been for this team. Really surprising. And if they lose this one today, that's the end of it.
Yeah, never able to build up a head of steam, and it's been a struggle from start to finish.
This is the home team lineup.
David De Gea starts in goal. Virgil van Dijk plays alongside David Luiz in the heart of defence. Riyad Mahrez plays with Eden Hazard on the flanks. Marcus Rashford is the main man up front. This is the lineup for the away side. David De Gea starts in goal. David Luiz plays with Virgil van Dijk at the back. And a partnership with these two strikers up front.
Fabinho.
Son.
It's Trezeguet now. Super goal. No goal. Flag up.
Well, that assistant there, he was certain the flag went. Up straight away.
Well, it's an erratic moment from the goalkeeper, and an error too, but an error that he's got away with.
When you give the ball away as a keeper, it normally leads to a dangerous situation. That's the nature of the job, and he just about got away with it.
Well, that was a chance to really get in at the goalkeeper, running off the defender, but he's run offside. David Luiz. Alex Telles.
N'Golo Conte. Fabinho.
Trying to find an opening. Not panicking. Neatly intercepted. It's looking good, this move.
Son has given it away here.
Alex Telles. And they're looking good when they get the ball out wide, as they've done here. Hazard. Now Marcus Rashford. Now the shot! Good try. Now Van Dijk. Conte. Quite clearly a free kick.
Well, that is a foul. I think on many other occasions it might be a yellow card, but not here.
No, I was just looking at the player. I think he felt he was definitely going to get a yellow card there. He's relieved.
Good reading of the play, anticipating the pass. Virgil van Dijk.
Riyad Mahrez.
Conte. Alex Telles.
Trezeguet on the ball. Fabinho.
Walker.
Conte. Fabinho.
Mahrez. Oh, time to get the cross now.
To take the lead. Beautiful goal.
Well, they played very well in these circumstances, Alan. Knowing defeat, and that was it, as far as the title was concerned. Put on a really strong performance when the pressure's been on.
Yeah, not always easy playing your football under those circumstances, but they've done that, they've kept the composure so far at least.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Hit it well! Well, that's an absolutely stunning strike.
I cannot believe he took that on, Martin. It stunned me, and it certainly stunned the keeper.
Well, they'll be showing that over and over again.
Fabinho.
Kyle Walker. Riyad Mahrez.
Trezeguet on the ball.
Alex Telles, Conte.
Fabinho.
Great interception. Crafting the through pass. He's through here, threading it through. Well, the kind of save you make after training every day for that kind of situation from close range. A short corner. Proper tackle, that. Conte. Riyad Mahrez. Alex Telles.
Fabinho.
Conte. Van Dijk. Now Mahrez. Walker.
He spotted a teammate and he's got the technique as well as the vision to switch the play.
Saw the pass coming and got there first.
Trying to get the ball in behind. Real opening now. Cleared away by the defender. Still got a bit to do, but this is promising.
Not rushing it here. Moving from one side to the other.
There's danger if he gets his shot. Son! And he's put it away beautifully.
That's a very tidy finish, right up into the top corner.
Off we go again, 2-1.
For the visitor, number seven.
So it's Rijkaard. Now Trezeguet. Rashford with the ball now. That is a free kick. And they've got a chance to really make the most of that decision.
Well, here we go. There's an air of anticipation for this kind of free kick and this kind of play.
A chance to get level and they press again.
Well, if they continue playing like this, they will get more chances, will get better chances than that, I think.
Fabinho.
Riyad Mahrez. Just a period of keeping the ball for the team that are winning the match. N'Golo Kanté. Losing possession, N'Golo Kanté. Conte. Here's Trezeguet. Son. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Mahrez. That's safely away.
The well, referee has indicated
there will
be a minimum.
Good vision. Mahrez, the man responsible. Cutting in now. Well, he clears the danger. Shots on here. It was a real opportunity, but there might be a key moment in there from a defensive point of view.
Yeah, well, they really did converge on him quickly. He didn't miss by much, but he's missed it.
Half-time now, and 2-1 is the score at the break. So the referee's happy, and the second half gets underway. Now Trezeguet. Now Mahrez. And there is some backup for him in this position. Felipe Anderson trying a bit too hard, trying to force the pass, and it went straight to an opponent. Just doesn't happen overnight, this kind of pressing. And it's working well for them, showing how much they put into their training sessions.
Fabinho.
Trezeguet on the ball.
Alex Telles. Here's Trezeguet. With good vision.
This might be an opportunity to get level.
It's a corner and the possibility of an equalising goal. Trying to catch the opposition out with a short corner. Good cross. Mahrez, the man responsible.
That's a good spot by the defender.
They'll need to try and get the ball back now.
Fabinho.
David Luiz.
Alex Telles.
Well, they are in the lead and they are on the ball, but in their own half at the moment.
Van Dijk.
Now Mahrez.
Song.
Got the ball back, the interceptor got it for them.
Alex Telles. Conte.
Fabinho.
David Trezeguet.
And it's been an hour of very good football here. We've still got 30 more minutes to go, and I'm sure we're going to enjoy that as well. Well, they're building steadily here, working away.
Now Mahrez. It's a pass, another pass. At the moment, just giving them possession and not much more than that.
It's still...
The shot's home!
Well, they've got a...
corner out of that. A bit lucky, it was deflected.
Final word on the midfield player has just been replaced, Alan, and a substitution now.
Well, it was a really poor performance from him. A player that is capable of much better. So, maybe a one-off, he'll be hoping so.
Marco Reus. Throw to come up now, after the ball's gone out. Reus. Now Marcus Rashford. Reus. Now they've got to defend the corner. It's all about discipline. Short corner. Reus.
As always, they look for Ibrahimovic in the air.
He works so hard on his heading.
He needs to do a bit more work, I think.
Yeah, the keeper's waving that one bye-bye.
Mbappe.
Here's Conte. Alex Telles.
Fabinho.
Well, this is Zlatan. Clever ball.
He's through here. Shot on.
It's a good place to win the ball here.
Alex Telles.
Ibrahimovic. Mbappe threading it through. Wants to chip the goalkeeper.
He's tried the chip, and he's measured it perfectly.
You cannot realise how difficult that is to do on the move, to chip the goalkeeper and get it under the bar. Perfect.
Well, you can end up looking a fool if you do try it and it doesn't come off, because it is such a difficult skill. Just executing it immaculately.
He's cut it out. They've lost the ball, and the counter-attack could be there. Break still up, Torres. Going forward well.
Sane.
He can't keep it on the pitch, it's gone out for a throw. Here's Conte.
Alex Telles.
Walker. Zlatan Ibrahimovic.
Son.
Well, this is how the game, many people believe, should be played. It's always been a passing game, but they pass with purpose too.
They have, and I love the way they're using the full width of the pitch here.
And the goalkeeper will get this one, no problem.
Excellent effort from a team that were really down on their luck.
Ibrahimovic!
Well, it's an erratic moment from the goalkeeper. And an error too, but an error that he's got away with.
When you give the ball away as a keeper, it normally leads to a dangerous situation. That's the nature of the job.
This could be it. Wonderful interception.
We've got 8 more minutes of the 90.
Zlatan Ibrahimovic. Conte.
Fabinho.
Mbappe. Now Ibrahimovic.
Song.
Gonna try it. Typical brilliance from David De Gea.
It's the reflexes, the agility.
Referee points for a corner. Corner played into the middle. Keeper goes for the punch from the corner.
Using his physical power to protect the ball.
Alex Telles.
He spotted a teammate and he's got the technique as well as the vision to switch the play.
Excellent interception. Got to clear it now.
The signal's gone up for 2 minutes.
On to Ibrahimovic.
It's Ibrahimovic here. On to Sane. Fabinho. I think the cross is on. They've got a corner now.
I know, Alan, this is one of your favourite referees, and he's done well here, hasn't he? He's come back and done the booking, having let the play go on earlier.
Yeah, exactly. You've got to give the advantage to the team in possession. He did that, but he also punished the offender.
He's put in the corner, cleared away by the defender. And here's the shot. He's blocked the shot well.
Referee says that's that.
Undoubtedly, he was the star man today.
Well, so often we think of his creative abilities, but a couple of goals here have won the match for his team.